When it comes to thinking about how we can serve God in our work or how entrepreneurs can use their gifts and their passions to serve God, most Christians don't really know what to think. Good news is that the Bible actually has a lot to say about our calling as entrepreneurs, and it's a lot more than just how to sneak in evangelistic conversations. Consider this. The majority of the parables that Jesus taught revolve around the workplace context. So as an entrepreneur, if you feel overlooked or ignored by the church, what I want you to hear me say is what you're doing matters. You're a co-creator with God. You've got a unique call to be a cultural change agent within your community through the business that God is empowering you to lead.
This is a video series that is for you, the faith-driven entrepreneur and business owner. You've wanted to have a video series that helps you to explore all the different aspects of being an entrepreneur, and we'll look at things from your identity through to what to think about money. You'll come to understand how God is even using you and your business on a global scale.
That's what this whole series and all this material that my friend Henry Kaestner and I have put together, it's what it's all about. It's about equipping you to put your yes on the table to God so that God can use you in the place that He has equipped you for. The skills, the ambitions, the dreams you have, friend, they're not accidental. It's all part of His plan. You are specially designed by Him with a purpose in His kingdom. Our prayer has been and is that you will step up and use those things according to the purposes for which God gave them to you.